Hello and welcome to a follow-up video regarding the Umidigi A11 Pro Max. This time I'm going to see how the phone does with Android games. As you can see, I have installed a few games from the Android Play Store. Okay, let's get started. I will start with the game Magic Tiles 3, because in this game a fast reacting screen is essential. Since the game comes with licensed music, I unfortunately have to overlay the music with something of my own, simply to avoid copyright problems. I hope for your understanding. Street food, candy, hidden gems, and so much more. Comment, like, and subscribe before you go. It's PayNTN. Let's start the show. Well, as I realized, playing through the viewfinder of the camera isn't the best idea I had so far. To my credit, I have played the song before and rushed through without missing. I just wanted to have it mentioned. And as the next game, PUBG New State. A little more demanding game. Let's look for the settings first. It's right out of the box, just installed it. Did not make any change to the settings yet. And it... let's see for the graphics. You see it's everything on medium. Anti-aliasing is on. Brightness 100. Vulkan drivers. Let's have a look. How's the play? If you look on the lower right side, there are some numbers. I'm not sure. I did not find any way in the settings to turn on frame counter. But down right, there's, if you might see, it's under my finger. It's always over 100 and never below 60. So on medium settings, this game plays nice if you're able to play it, unlike me. I mean, I totally suck at this touchscreen 3D games. What you see here is those pop-in of the graphics, but if I'm on the ground, it's fine. It's smooth, no stuttery. As you can see, it plays fine. Everything is... yeah. Looks good so far. Not my favorite kind of games to play on the touchscreen. Maybe with a gamepad or something. But I'm old. Give me keyboard and mouse. And I'm happy. There's no game for my phone. Ooh, I got a helmet. Boom, boom, boom. Let's have a look. Got a gun. Time to kill someone. There, someone moving. Die, die. Oh god. Aiming and shooting with the same finger, that's... oh god. I would be more successful killing him if I simply would have given him a big hug or something, so close I am. Damn it. But it works. PUBG, New State. No problem so far. Next game, racing game, F1 Mobile Racing. Let's see how the Umidigi A11 Pro Max performs here. Just a quick look to the settings. Here we cannot change anything about the quality, at least not as far as I found it. There's controls. So we have to take it as it comes. Let's see how it looks. The intro is already quite nicer. There was a small. And here we go. Also, F1 Mobile Racing. Looks beautiful. Plays like a charm. No stuttery. No pop-in of polygons or something. Everything is fine except of my driving skills. Oh, what's that? My car is broken? Oh, great. You see, it works. It looks good. The green is green. Everything is fine, except of my driving skills. I'm not sure, maybe I don't need to use any brake at all. If I have to concentrate only on turning left and right, I might... how far I'm behind? 6 seconds? For six, I don't think I can win this round anymore. My opponent is quite far. But I don't need to brake! Kaboom! I just wanted to say I'm an experienced driver. Let's go. This is my favorite part of this. Simply go straight. No turn, no brake. So, next game. Racing game. Asphalt 9. This is the second time I power up this game. And I have to say, it looks beautiful. But it plays like those interactive videos. I don't need to give any directions or something. It's, I don't want to say it's boring, but... That's how you like it. But you see here, right, I did not change anything from the settings. It's as it was set up by... as it was setting up by after the installation. And yeah, it's works fine. Maybe... I'm not sure, is it... No, I don't think it's... It might be 60 frames. Maybe drop a little. But I would say this is... It works perfectly fine. And I'm a winner. Of course I am. Boom! Let's look for the settings. I think it was medium. Let's go for the settings. La, la, la. As you see, it's on default how it came from installation. Let's change it to high quality and let's see how the phone does. Restart. It's like a Windows. Okay, let's look for Asphalt 9 high quality gaming. Finish on third place or better. I think I can do that. Boom. Here we go. It starts not bad. Double tap. But I like to say for me with my old eyes, I don't see any visual difference between the default settings and the high quality now. But what I like to say is it's far from being 60 frames. It looks very stuttery. Playable? Yes. Enjoyable? Depends. Especially if the visual upgrade is not that big. So I would go for the more smooth gameplay above the slightly better visuals. Endless Runner is the next game. Bendy in Nightmare Run is also a game where it's not that depending on your graphics card, but more the well-working touchscreen. Ah, and this place is nice. It's a really funny game. I'm so great in jumping over the weapons. Eat that. Boom. It works fine. Touchscreen, very sensitive. No trouble here at all. Go away. I need a weapon. Ah, take this. And one more. Catching! I'm the winner. I'm the winner. Boom, I'm the winner. You see, it works perfect. No trouble here. So now, last but not least, Jump and Run. This game is awesome. Dan the Man. But that we had no trouble with playing Asphalt 9 and PUBG, this game should play as well. Oh god, I love it. So cute! Okay, let's go. One more. Take it. There. Boom. Oh, I have to throw him. Let's see. Come, take it. Maybe not. Safe point. No one is dying here. Except the enemies! Take this! I like this game. And this place, beautiful. Giant screen, 6.8 inch. Crispy colors. It's beautiful. Only the punch hole camera is... I mean, where it's placed, it's not that disturbing, but I could beautifully live without it. Screen is very responsive, every button working. So nice. Ah. So as you can see, for Android gaming, there's nearly nothing you can... I mean, of course, you will find games you can put on the phone which will work not that good. But medium settings will work like a charm. High settings, depending on the game, if you can change the settings at all.
Write down in the comments if you want to see any other games, how they're working, emulation or something. Thanks for watching.